Did you see any white people in there waiting an hour and 32 minutes for a plate of spaghetti? Huh? And how many cups of coffee did we get?
You don't drink coffee, and I didn't want any.
Man, that woman in there poured cup after cup to every single white person around us. But did she even ask you if you wanted any?
We didn't get any coffee that you didn't want and I didn't order. And that's evidence of racial discrimination. Did you notice that our waitress was black?
And black women don't think in stereotypes? You tell me something, man. When was the last time you met one who didn't think she knew everything about your little lazy ass before you even opened your mouth? Huh?